Outrage across Brazil at the killing of a black man by security guards. Protesters focusing their anger at branches of the French supermarket chain Carrefour, where the incident happened.
Being black in Brazil means you have your humanity stolen. You have all your rights stolen. You don't have the opportunity to come and go in peace. You have the security system designed to have you accused. Even when you are the victim, you are the target of any bullet that circulates in the city. There is no bullet lost when it hits a black body.
The killing was caught on camera, with a video spreading on social media. Joao Alberto Silveira Freitas was held by one security guard and repeatedly punched in the face by another. And in what's drawn comparisons to the death of George Floyd in the US, one guard was seen kneeling on him moments before he died. One of the guards was an off-duty police officer, and both have been arrested. Carrefour's Brazilian subsidiary says it will push for a criminal case to hold those responsible to account. In a tweet, the state governor said, when we should be celebrating progress in the fight for racial equality, instead, we are faced with excessive violence that led to the death of a black man. In Sao Paulo, protesters said the violence was a legacy from black slavery.
What we saw in Porto Alegre is the most despicable expression of structural racism, institutional racism, and of how much Brazil still inherits from the heritage of the slave countries operating in the Americas.
My brother João, who died, he's not just João, he's part of the black family, excluded from society for 500 years, and we still hear and see these expressions of anger, rage and racism.
A Brazilian NGO says about half of Brazil's population are black and mixed race, but account for three quarters of victims of lethal violence. The percentage of those killed by police is slightly higher. Joao Alberto Silveira Freitas died on the eve of Brazil's Black Consciousness Day, a public holiday in many states. But instead of celebrating, many were mourning and using the day to highlight the disparity of black people brutally killed in Brazil. Laura Burdon-Manley, Al Jazeera.